Information technology, or IT, is one of the fastest growing industries in the world. In Australia, the technology industry is booming. The total number of jobs has increased by more than 80% in just 5 years, and this shows no sign of slowing down. My name is Lizzie Fuller, and I'm a cloud and security specialist here at Microsoft. IT spans many sectors, from healthcare and finance to tackling environmental challenges and driving innovation. With such diverse opportunities, a career in IT is a gateway to a promising and interesting future.
TAFE New South Wales offers a range of nationally accredited IT qualifications. You can start with a foundation course and study right through to degree level. It depends on your skill levels, learning objectives and career goals.
I'm looking to build the skills to start a career in IT.
I'm already in the industry, but I'm looking to improve my skills.
And I'm keen for a career change into cybersecurity.
At TAFE New South Wales, we aim to provide practical and tailored courses that prepare you for real-world scenarios in a wide range of roles. This includes high-demand sectors such as cybersecurity, cloud computing, programming, and data management. Our staff are here to help you choose the right course to suit your experience and career goals. Starting with a Certificate 2 in Applied Digital Technologies will help you learn fundamental digital skills. You'll learn to use hardware and software, including Microsoft Office, and identify online security threats. Once you've covered the basics, you'll be ready to complete further studies that will qualify you to land entry-level roles in the IT industry. If you have basic IT experience and are a natural analytical thinker, the Certificate 3 in Information Technology is a great course for you. You will learn about essential IT technology for business and gain experience in areas such as network support, cybersecurity, programming, website development, and game design. You'll be prepared for entry-level roles such as an IT support technician, digital officer, and help desk assistant. It's also a great pathway to further your studies and advance your career prospects.
The course is really practical with regular assessments. It's a great foundation to equip us with real-world employment skills.
If you've completed the Certificate 3, the Certificate 4 in Information Technology or Cybersecurity is a great way to hone your specialist skills and take your career to the next level. You can specialise in cybersecurity, gaming development, networking, programming, systems administration support, web development, or database development. These courses are designed to build the skills that you need to advance in your IT career, opening doors to roles such as IT support technician, network system support, web developer, programmer, and cybersecurity technician.
I've been working in IT for 19 years, and I started an IT support role before moving into product management. I chose to go back and study cybersecurity as I've seen opportunity in my work, and I wanted to take a next step in my career.
The Diploma of Information Technology is suited to learners who have completed the Certificate 3 and Certificate 4 or have equivalent industry experience. At this level, you'll learn to align IT insights with organisational strategy and leadership skills. Diploma graduates can go onto roles such as web and software developer, cybersecurity support analyst, data centre technician, IT administrator, game designer and cloud practitioner. You can also continue your study with an Advanced Diploma and Bachelor of Information Technology.
After completing the Certificate 3 and the Certificate 4, I've been working full-time as an IT field technician. It's a great start, but I want to do more. I'm planning to specialise in cloud architecture. The diploma is the perfect springboard to deepen my knowledge in networking and gain leadership skills.
No matter which IT course you decide to study, a TAFE New South Wales qualification will have a strong practical component, so you can take the skills you learn in the classroom and apply them in your workplace. To get the most out of your studies, participate in classes, tutorials, and practical sessions. You'll learn through projects, case studies, role-play scenarios, and knowledge-based tasks. Dedicate time to assessments. This ensures that you integrate the class learnings and progress through the course. Obtain access to a computer with a reliable internet connection to complete assessments. Computer equipment is available at TAFE New South Wales libraries.
Soft skills are just as important as technical skills. Being able to create clarity and energy within a team, problem solve, prioritise tasks, time management, as well as attention to detail are all super important. With the IT industry being one of the fastest evolving, it's important to keep up with emerging global trends and adapt to them. Key to this is to stay curious and open to the possibilities of technology and the impact that it can have.
TAFE New South Wales gives you the flexibility to choose the study mode that works best for you.
You can choose to study on campus,
via a virtual classroom,
study online, or choose a combination of online and on-campus study.
Everyone needs a little support, so we're here to help you. If you have any questions about which IT course is right for you, contact our Career Counselling Service on 131 601.